Thoughts were collected in a book called the Analects, written by his disciples. This book contains Confucius's views on many topics related to morality, politics, education, and daily life. Some of